And now, your local 11 weather with Chief Meteorologist Brian Neudorff.
Thanks for checking us out on Facebook, Twitter, as well as KMVT.com. Overnight, should be fairly quiet going into your Tuesday morning. Then as we go into 8 a.m. on Tuesday, it starts off sunny, but clouds will increase. There's a chance in the afternoon of an isolated shower or two in the Wood River Valley. More clouds by evening, and then overnight, there is a possibility of a passing shower or two. Wednesday's mostly dry, but then as we go into the afternoon, there's a chance again of an isolated shower or two. We're warming things up, though. Look at this. In the afternoon, we could be seeing temperatures to near 70 degrees Tuesday afternoon, but then we'll see a cold front work its way in here. Doesn't mean too cold overnight, but by the day, well, temperatures warming their way only up to near 60 degrees Wednesday afternoon. Town by town for your Tuesday, we will see 59 degrees Ketchum, 64 Cary, sun and clouds, chance of a shower. Temperature 71 Hagerman, 68 Jerome, 71 Wendell, warm with sunshine and a cloud, 70 Twin Falls, 65 Hollister, 69 Murtaugh, and then for the Minnecashua region, mid to upper 60s, nice and warm, clouds and sunshine. A mixture. The next 7 days are on your screen. Thursday's just a raw day. Wind, rain, maybe, yes, snow in the valleys. Then breezy on Friday, drying out up to the near 60s Saturday and Sunday before the next system comes in with showers on Monday for the Wood River Valley. 54 Wednesday, breezy, mix of rain and snow Thursday, lingering flakes Friday, but a little nicer heading into the weekend. 53, 57, 48 with some showers possible on Monday. There's a look at your forecast.